The waste motorcycle is put into the equipment through the feed inlet of the shredder. The crushing device inside the shredder rotates at high speed, driven by the motor to shear, tear and extrude the waste motorcycle, gradually break into small pieces or fragments. The broken motorcycle debris is discharged through the discharge port and can be collected and transported by conveyor belt, aggregate hopper and other equipment.